In Peru, the construction industry is booming. This is a country in development, but there's a downside. Constructions in almost every block are a source of pollution. The consequences of this can be life-threatening diseases such as cancer, which according to WHO, World Health Organization, are caused by solid particles in the environment, endangering the health of area residents and construction workers.
Anteriormente, el aire, claro, en las obras era más sofocado, ¿no?
Como ustedes mismos ven, se trabaja con polvo, los productos químicos.
The University of Engineering and Technology of Peru, UTEC, is building a new campus as well. A university that wants to change the world through engineering could not be a part of this without looking for a solution. So UTEC and the agency created the first billboard that purifies the air more than 1,200 trees. The billboard is installed in the middle of the construction site, communicating the creation of the new campus while producing 100,000 cubic meters of clean air. The technology attached to the billboard absorbs all the polluted air around it, filters it through a water system, and returns pure air to the surrounding areas. The cleaner air reaches a radius of 5 blocks, benefiting all residents of the construction area as well as the workers.
Para los trabajadores, para respirar un poco más, un aire casi puro.
We showed how construction and clean air can really go together. We also managed to promote UTEC, showing that technology and engineering really have the power of solving problems. This is a big call to all future engineers that believe in this culture. UTEC, we will continue to change the world through engineering.